Riebeeck East, one of frontier country's many small towns suffocated by drought. Farms crippling. Animals crying in the streets. A community desperate for help. And plentiful boreholes, but no pumps. Read more in your edition of Grocott's Mail this Friday.